Hi everyone. My name is Dr. Hattan Musaid Al-Jahdari. Today I will present my paper on subject the impact of the strategic management on operational performance, investigating the mediating role of the organization culture in the Saudi steel manufacturing sector. The main topic I will discuss it in this presentation, first of all, introduction, second, literature review, third, methodology, fourth, key finding, finally, conclusion. First, introduction. The steel manufacturing sector is a key element of the Saudi Arabia Vision 2030, which seeks to diversify the economy and reduce dependence on the oil revenues. Faced with the increase in the global competition, technological advancement, and the need for the sustainable practice, strategic management becomes essential for the enhancing the operational performance and maintaining the competitive edge. Research focus, impact of the strategic management on the performance and the role of the organization culture as a mediator. Research problem and objective. Research gap, lack of the focus on the culture mediating role, and it will be limited study on the Saudi steel manufacturing. The current research aims to achieve the following objective: to assess strategic management impact on performance, to explore the organization culture mediating role. The direction review, the main key concept, strategic management, organization culture and operational performance. First, strategic management. Strategic management, including the formulation and implementation of the major goal and initiative taken by organization top management on behalf of the owner, based on consideration of the resource and assessment of the internal and external environment in which the organization operates. It involves the strategic planning, strategic analysis and strategy formulation and strategy implementation, all aims at enhancing the organization performance and achieving a long-term objective. Second, organization culture is a shared values, belief, and norms that influence the way employees think, feeling, and behave within the organization. Third, operational performance refers to the efficiency and effectiveness with which the organization conferred input into output, including a different dimension such as productivity, quality, cost management, and customer satisfaction. Methodology. This study quantitative research designed to investigate the impact of the strategic management on the operational performance, with the organization culture serving as a mediating variable within the Saudi steel manufacturing sector. The total population, employees from a different steel manufacturing company in the Saudi Arabia, was administrated to the 341 respondents, with the high response rate that enhanced the reliability of the funding. The questionnaire, including the section measuring strategic management practice, organizing culture and operational performance, utilizing the utilizing Likert skills item to quantify the response, perception, and experience. For data analysis, the study employed partial least square structural equation modeling, which is BLS-SEM, using the smart PLS software for the complex model and the small to medium sample size. Key finding. Bad analyzed result, referring that strategic managing had a strong direct effect on the operational performance with the coefficient 0.500 B value less than 0.001. The indirect effect of the strategic management and the operational performance through the organization culture is also significant, with the coefficient 0.260 V value less than 0.001. The mediating rule of the organization culture indicated that fostering a positive and innovative culture can amplify the benefit of the strategic initiative, leading to improved performance outcomes. By cultivating the organization culture that supports the strategic goals, companies can achieve higher operational performance and sustain the competitive advantage in the market. Perception. Strategic management means score 3.65. Organization culture means score 3.80. Operational performance means score 3.90. For the Saudi steel sector, focus on the cultural alignment for the strategic goals, leadership development, and cultural initiative. Practical recommendation, innovation focused culture to sustain the competitive advantage, continue improvement practice. Key takeaway, strategic management and culture are interdependent for the operational success, finding added value to non-Western context like Saudi Arabia. Future direction, investigate other mediating variables, for example, technology, employee engagement, explore linear impact on the performance. Thank you.